Let's play Unknown Bank with more Pandora's Tower.
Thank you,
here you go.
I'll sew these and try my
more flowers. And let's see here what I got here. Here's a blue grape.
This cloth, it's nice and firm, but easy to work with. I'm sure I could make something with it. Maybe a bed cover or a tablecloth. Which would you prefer, Eric?
How about a tablecloth?
A tablecloth. All right. I'll make a really nice one. You'll see.
Okay.
Yes, Aaron?
Okay, nothing else here. All right. Now that I've spent the entire other episode in this place, I think it's now time to drop off all the necessary items. Yeah, let's put that in there for now. And then, you know, leave! But save. Oh, for a moment I thought the timer said 11. Ugh. I'm hallucinating.
Aaron, wait.
Hmm?
Please, promise me you'll be careful. Don't just leave without saying anything.
Well, Aaron's kind of a mute-ish.
Oh, wait. Hold up your hand. You know what this is? It's the Vial BIOS. Come on, do it.
Just do it, stupid.
Place your finger next to mine and promise.
And... nope!
Wait!
Can't promise you. At the moment, anyway. Sorry. Bye! And, you know... Wait, did he just give you the finger, pretty much? Well, at least he knows not to make a promise he can't keep. As long as we're in these towers, we can't be careful. Because just going to these towers is a danger all on its own. So many chains. Could you imagine if he slipped and fell? Sheer Drop Tower. Which place is this again? Oh, yes! This is the Mine Tower! Minecraft! Where there's abundance of gold and other shiny things. Look at them shinies. And as you see, we have two chains to deal with this time. Damn it! Hey! Oh, dude, look at all the goodies. Sticky mud! Yes, it's all my mud. Weird. Hi, door. Don't need you. Fuck off. So quiet in here. Oh, shit. Oh, here's a monster. Let's rip out his... shit. Okay, now they're using weapons. No fair. No fair. Give me your weapon. Ugh. Huh! He! Ha! Huh. Ooh! Dodge! Huh! Boosh! Ooh! Up! Up! Excuse me, gentlemen! I'll be killing you now! You! Go over there! You! Give me your flesh! Ha! Huh. Right in the head! Oh, yeah! That's how it's done. Hey, can I keep a... aww. Sheer Drop, the lifts. Using the transport lifts keeps pulling the... Keep pulling the lever in order to ascend. Release the lever, and you will descend, following a brief pause. Please ensure no ore falls from the lifts. Now, speaking of ore, this is a good place to get a lot of ore. It is a mine, after all. Let's see if I can find anything. No? Fuck. Alright. Anyway, because we can't just grab things, and, you know, because Aaron's too lazy to, we have to use the chain. And if we look to our... that would be... never mind. There's one of the gates! I can't reach, though. Mine. Alright, where am I? Who am I? Gold. What's over here first? Oh, I found you. I didn't even get a chance to finish. Asshole, you shall pay for this with your life. Boosh. Oop, nope, can't touch this. Can't touch this. Yeah. Anything else around here? Oh, here we go. On ore. Geological report on Sheertop Spire. This tower boasts two key geological figures. Ore deposits. There's a rich supply of all manner of ores within this instruction of the tower. Clay layers. Pale, porous clay is found throughout the tower. For effective mining, it would be ideal to develop mines and centered around the ore deposits. More research is needed to the unknown ore found in the tower. In other words, there's a lot of shit in here. Almost fell off. Here we have is gold! We can grab onto it and chain across. Very useful, isn't it? Even though we can't, you know, grab it. Teardrop, gold ore. Deposit 1. Gold ore. Golden ore. Strike this fragile ore and it will fragment into sharp shards. Another property of this ore, it seems often just jut out of the wall. If you wait for some time, new ore will appear to replace the ore that has been destroyed. This ore is plentiful. Well supplied. Research is now underway to make the into the most productive ways to use it. In other words, this place literally grows gold. Kind of useful, isn't it? Alright, now this is going over the Link monster thing. You can do that, but it will damage them. And it will damage both of them? But, I don't use this tactic often. I just find it kind of weird. I prefer one-on-one. Here, you two. I'm just gonna use it just for the sake of the tutorial. Give me your flesh. One dead. One dead, Ashley. Throw you over there. Rip off your flesh. And kill your buddy. Ow! You dick. Just for this, punishment by death. Alright, everything's dead, as it should be. Let's see here, anything over here? Just a bunch of useless ore I don't need. Anything over here? No. 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 Fine, be that way. Don't let me use the ore. My foot's numb again. God damn it. This is gonna be a climb. Break all the boxes because I can. Steal all the stuff. It's not like anybody's gonna miss it. They're all dead. Gold! We're just gonna climb up. What we have here is gold. We can just do this with it. Boosh! And then... okay, we can't strike it. Okay, we have to pull it out. Fine. Just like that. Here we go. I'm a rock climber, Ma! Aren't you proud of me? Ah, bird, huh? Take this, birdie. I regret nothing. My leg is fallen asleep. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what a way to end. Oh, gods. Let's stop.